Hey guys, today we're going to be filming a pickup video from Sports Depot and Dick's Sporting Goods. The reason why it came in one package is because I actually had it shipped to one of my relatives in the States, and then they put the two together and then they shipped it to me, so it's not directly from Sports Depot or Dick's, but yeah, it's just in one package, so we'll get right into it. There might be some other stuff in it that's not for me, but okay, so here is a shirt that's not for me. This is not for me. This is not for me. Also not for me. So those are all the shirts that's not for me. But let's get into good stuff. So first of all, we have is the new UA Pro Visor. So this is the Pro model, and it's supposedly better than the regular one. Now you can see. I don't know if you can see that, but that's what it looks like through it. But yeah. And so here are the UA clips, I guess. Quick release clips. Let's put that on for you right now. So yeah, like I said, okay, so let's go on with that. Yeah, I'm gonna be putting this on my football helmet. So that's the first thing. I don't know why it didn't come in the box, but here's the next clip. Is a FedEx double mouthguard, and I'm pretty sure it's and a Battle Sports double mouthguard. Oh, the V-Tech looks a bit special, but whatever. So yeah, I'm gonna be testing both of these out, seeing which one is better. Nike. This is before cancer awareness month. And then of course I do have a red one. Probably don't know, but my team colors are blue and red. So my pants are my game pants are blue, so I thought red would look pretty nice on it. These are all my goodness. These are what I have been waiting for, the new UA Superman glove. Oh, these look beautiful. Oh my gosh. Can't wait to test them out, see them. That's gonna be my first pair of Under Armour gloves. I've heard that their grip is great, but I don't know, I guess we'll see. I've never actually had a pair before. So here are some interesting things. Here, what I have is a Nike chin shield. This is also for Pink Cancer Awareness Month, so yeah. And these are actually the same, but what these are is they're swoosh bicep bands. I think they look like 1 inch, 1.5 inch actually. They're a bit thick. They're a bit thicker than I thought, but that's okay. This one's obviously for cancer awareness, this one's for regular. Here is some more things. It is eye blacks, so I got Nike eye black, pink ones for cancer awareness, and blue black ones for regular. I honestly don't think these do anything, but they look mean, right? You gotta intimidate your opponents. So yeah, so I got them. Oh nice. Okay, so these are the Nike Home and Away Dry Fit Bicep Bands. Yep. I like these because they look. And this is the regular bicep bands. I actually have more, and I have them also in blue. And yeah, but why I got them, you know, like I got these because looking at it, they're different from the regular dry fit bicep bands, because if you look at these ones, it sort of curves around the Nike symbol, like here. But these ones, it's all straight. All straight. So, that's a good thing. Got them in red and white. And then I got the regular blue ones, and I got pink ones. So yeah, it's good. And let's see. Okay, so another Vtex mouthguard. Actually, I have more. I also have this one. Evidently for Cancer Awareness Month again, so, yeah. Okay. And one more thing is, these Under Armour Performance Shocks. It's all sports, but, yeah. Those are just socks for Pink Cancer Awareness Month. Okay, it's not really like the pink I wanted, but whatever. Here's some another thing. Under Armour Bicep Bands. These are thicker than I thought. This Under Armour Bicep Bands, if you look at it, compared to Nike ones, it's a lot thicker. Especially on the Under Armour. But, that'll be okay. Half an inch. So it's half an inch here, but it's 1 inch here, so. Like, it's like, you know, it's half an inch here, but it's 1 inch here, so. Here's the Under Armour chin pad. That's blue. And this is, I'm pretty sure, this is from my... Okay, this is from my... This box. My Eyeshield box. Yeah. Okay, and then some more shirts for that. For family, but is this it? Is this the box? This is the box. This is the box. And yeah, is there stickers in here? There's no stickers. What's this? There's no stickers. I'm going to ask my dad. Okay, so here's what it says here. Any scratch visors or whatever will not be returned. There's no stickers though in here, so that's interesting. Okay, so yeah, that's it. So yeah, that's it. What is this? A note? It's a phone note for my dad. It's cute. So, yeah, that was my pickup video. We'll see how it goes. Yeah, so thank you for watching. If you have any questions about any of the items, comment. If you'd like to see a review or review of any of the items, you know, comment. And yeah, bye.